Ajagunla, vaya mi dide. Ajagunla, vaya mi dide. Kiri bati sheshe, kirona deka. Kaya mi yoko, baba fagwala. Pachefu, pachefu.
Duas. Lord.
Thank you, Lord.
Oh, my God. Thank you, Father.
Thank you, Lord.
Yes, you are saved.
Because we are going to do it.
by stretching. Whatever has not been done, Church of God, please let us stretch.
Então, eu assisti,
your association.
Believe that any God to you.
Last January.
So January.
This was December 31st.
So 31st December.
Look before.
Truly.
You want your love.
You have God.
That open. Buddha de Lord. Buddha de Lord. Buddha de Lord. Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Lord.
Oh, okay. Please, I'll talk about it. I can't declare with the truth.
Please, you cannot find a seat. You cannot say no. I can see some people wondering about looking forward to one year.
Two.
You are only of Allah, except of the local G.
And I'm not sure that I can do it.
You
must have no hope that I'm not
alone. You can wait that I'm so far. Where the end was made.
But I will be here to see you do something.
And he lifted off his eyes.
What's he praying?
And he said,
Baba, I'm with Father,
I thank thee.
Only one for
thee. And thou hast helped me.
If you want to pray, will you want to
pray? And thou can help me always.
But only if you're
going to pray. Because of the people who stand,
which you pray,
I said,
you want to pray, Baba, pray.
And they may believe that thou hast sent me.
Then
I want us to consider. And Jesus lifted his eyes. And the message of God to you in the year you're about to enter
is
every time you meet with drink water, and every time you meet with any confinement, in the year, God doesn't know to do anything that
will
lift your eyes. It's a strange year. The year we are entering is a year that God will revenge on his enemy. And the year we are about to enter is the year of confinement. I pray. And no matter how
strong you are.
The year of bypass. And the year that people will secretly be doing something. And this secret thing will be revealed. The year we're going to enter is such a year that things will just be very slow and nothing will happen. We see God face to face.
Yeah,
in the midst of blessing. The year
we
are about to enter,
you see that you're
and
pé pé sókè.
It's all the year that the witches will be holding their meeting in broad
daylight.
And not the meeting that will be scheduled for night, no, for broad daylight. At the year we are entering,
it's
a year that people will leave idols in some parts of the country. And all who say in beauty is water and fire to those parts. The year we are on the
enter,
is the year that people will meet with disappointment from their friends and those people that they have trusted. I want to pray.
We are not know, we are not
you will say amen.
We are not know.
The only thing you can do to survive the year 2012
is that
all the time lift your eyes.
People
all the time lift your eyes.
Go back to USA.
If you look back, you will turn to a pillar of salt. Just like Lord's wife. When you look sideways, that the Bible says that you will receive disappointment. And even from the priests, you shall be disappointed. The priests, those whose life lies in their nostrils.
I don't think
that you should not love. Don't look straight forward. It is possible that you enter Sodom and Gomorrah like Lord.
Abraham took Lord to a mountain.
Abraham took Lord to choose a portion. And look straight.
You
will see Sodom and Gomorrah. And
you
will see it as man built
upon
it. And God says, and God did not bring any out of Sodom.
Listen,
beloved. This year is a year that you must lift your eyes. And let us be assisting our government in prayer.
For keep
your eyes up there. If you are human beings, when you concentrate on them, you will receive disappointment. Listen, whatever could make Jesus the Lord to lift his eyes up, nothing stops you from lifting your eyes as well. It is from heaven that you have the way out.
In Matthew 1:14,
there's a young man there. In the house where Jesus was filled to the brim. And people could not get entrance to the house again.
But
the people that were carrying this young man on the bed wondered where they could take him through. And they have to mount up the
roof.
And they have to remove the roof. And they let the man down. Christ said, it's enough. And you took him through all. Take your bed
and go home.
Keep your bed on your
bed.
And for another count from above,
okay, the
Your boss can recommend you for promotion, but he cannot confirm the promotion.
And the
Bible says that from above,
government
promotion.
That's
the person that's looking for the fruit of the moon to lead the idol.
Almost, God will lead.
And children don't mind to be servant of a diviner or a valley. And they are the heritage of God.
That's so beautiful.
And it comes from above.
God
is below. If you trust the man in the year you are entering,
I
believe you shall be disappointed. And the year we are entering is not the year that children will not even have time for their
parents.
It's a year that the mother will not have time for the children. The year we are entering. And it's a year that the prophet will cleverly run away from the members, and this is it all.
It's a year
that even the members looking for the prophet, and where is the prophet now? Where is he
going?
It's not a year that you must lift your eyes. Turn on God, please look up. And imagine the number of years you have been looking down. What have you achieved therefore? Imagine the number of years you have been looking sideways. The prophet is telling you that you should come back. What have you achieved therefore? I imagine when you've been looking backwards. And you were and you cannot achieve anything therefore.
2012.
In year 2012, Lord of but lift your eyes. Whatever situation you may be passing through, and the way out lies above.
He may be on duty so. He may be on this and you are your police.
The spirit of the valley is the spirit that affects things on ground.
It
is the spirit of power.
And
this one will humble you because who loves the Lord?
Open your mouth.
And money by it above.
Machine, don't you go central bank?
And the person that means money in the central bank.
You want to increase.
But
you know where you go back?
What
for the general is 7?
Because the general is 7.
You put up on me a royal bar. Last time he said,
Lazarus was not just a name, Lazarus, but Christ. testimony.
Il est venu à Yéli.
Pour ne pas
vous
appeler.
Il m'a dit, mais là, il m'a dit, il m'a dit, il m'a dit, il m'a dit, il
And nobody believed his words and his preaching.
But
the day the Son of Lazarus that came back to life, the Bible says,
what is that God?
He believed. Nobody ever raised the dead or called
it. And I got your blood up in the shortage.
And Elijah raised that child
that was dead for
24 hours. And Elijah raised the child that was dead for 24 hours.
But Christopher then told me to see Elijah.
And the guys meant something that was offered by the children of Elijah and Elijah for 4 days. He was already thinking.
This is a good show.
And Christ needed his eyes. At least what God said, I should tell you. Whatever situation you come across this year that is tougher than you, lift your eyes. By the time you wake in the morning, right at your doorstep, you will meet the solution there.
Somebody wants to go to a shopping.
That is why you lift your eyes. There is nothing difficult of heaven. It is a man that thinks will be difficult. Open your head,
please.
So every man decides the possibility. Not with heaven. In every human diary, there is a possibility, but not in God's diary. And this is what I want you to go and do for a moment today. Enough of the looking up to man for your breakthrough. They can do but nothing, they are deceiving you. Imagine the number of years they are promising you to come. Lift your eyes. The day that Christ will die,
Because
he lifted his eyes.
Boy.
And
want you to examine your life before we start
praying.
Don't be beside it, it's a lot of prayer.
Are you living a life a God life?
Thank you, God bless you. Don't be beside it, a lot of prayer. Don't worry about it.
Are you living a life that pleases God?
It's no matter, don't put it.
Let me
talk about only about what we should be doing. Let me tell you,
the devil can take away the whole world
in a moment when you are sitting. Back keep it left and let it. Now, if you are
here and you are sure that you cry unto heaven and God will not answer,
Baba, don't
why not come forward now?
But it's a dog, dear Shaman, belong about the moon, is that what? Why?
Your heart, Bible says, do not answer your prayer.
God
is
not
a prophet.
He is your right.
He
doesn't
change his word.
Six. If you don't give
me power, then you need to start it. I am
taking
my time.
You better get rid of all the
I don't want anybody to go home empty-handed.
Wow, wow, we say, can you relax yourself? Come on,
my name is the solution. We go in the year you are entering.
I want
my help to come from above. Without any
hindrance.
Thank
you. Undo the entire one, then I say, please.
I'm still
waiting for you.
Coming.
I'm starting to pray. I thought I would
pray for 30 minutes.
Why should we do any
action? All unrighteousness.
Why should we do?
All unrighteousness. Everything that is unrighteous.
No Bible was doing any of
our talk. Take the year after the first of the year away from the victim.
I don't know, 30 minutes, you are going to do me.
And you have done 30 minutes to a new year.
That is your function, but
you have to reconcile.
Is there what she is to wear?
Compare yourself to those of you who are me.
Eight. Nine. Go. As in Sarah, please, Sarah, no, but that's the end of the end. Go. Go. So, don't pray the name.
This
was
asking for.
I hear some blue wool.
It's
not okay. So, I need now.
If you need, I do receive answers from heaven.
But why would you be a Shabbat Belong?
But I'm just like, that iniquity is in my heart.
I want to use that
one. Oh, will not answer my prayer.
But if you want to do what you want to do, that was my question.
And I'm just where have you seen that God answers the prayers of sinners?
Everybody is okay, it's okay. Yes, you
are. I
say
after me, I'm accept my life.
Man, shall push you.
And be controlling my life.
Laugh to me, Lord.
From today.
That's all right, check it. Laugh to me, Lord.
From today.
Now.
Now accept my soul.
You wish to attain a chef.
Devil and
sin. I live at your home.
All and darkness.
Oh, Lord, be so.
I oppose you.
Jesus.
Jesus,
bow
down. Accept my soul.
Baba,
Father,
I want to
pray for these people.
Who are the Baba? I don't know.
Those of us who have seen,
I don't know. Something on so you want to look to your last deposit.
And we are saying what we are confessing before, that we are giving your coming out.
He told my father, what's it about? Rest, or rest, you want?
Please, before I finally break up out.
I'm going to go to the house. Put that for one.
Yes.
Big God, what's the challenge?
Amen.
Yeah, there's a fire sharing.
Amen.
That's the call of punishment in the way.
Amen.
I'm trying to take the death shame.
Amen.
Over the 4 minutes.
Amen.
Okay. That's a lot. Good. It will be.
Thank you.